Note, this video is not an investment advice.